Hello. Welcome back. Here's my PSK personal survival kit. All it is just a standard camera bag. I'll go ahead and do the outside first. We have in here 3 non-lubricated condoms for drinking. Band-Aids, 3 of those. Alcohol pad, threat pad, 2 gauze pads, some smaller band-aids, and some Advil. For the inside, we'll start out with a good little hank of paracord. Two pieces of fat wood, like my fire steel. Now this here is just box cutter blades, 2 cotton balls inside, a little ferro rod, and 4 box cutter blades. That's my cutting implement, and plus it'll strike the ferro rods if need be, which I don't need it because I got the striker on my little Farseum rod. And I also carry one of these in my billfold, that way if I'm out with nothing, this here I still have a cutting tool, fire implement, and a way to start fire. Fishing kit. Now, yeah, it's in a little Ziploc bag, but I have crappy jigs, a whole slew of bank line that I can use for either fishing or trapping, an assortment of rubber worms, and an assortment of hooks. Signal mirror or survival whistle. It's got a whistle, has a flashlight, has a signaling mirror, has a magnifying glass, and even also has a little compartment I got lint stored down in. It has a compass on the side, which is fairly accurate, and a thermometer, which is fairly accurate. I mean, the whistle's not that loud, but, you know, it's part of the package. And then last but not least is the Culligan's Emergency Mylar blanket. Now, as you know, you notice here I still have various containers that I can put things in, and a lot of people may think that it's kind of big to be a little PSK or what have you, but I'll look at this as a spare tire. You have a vehicle, you got your spare tire in the back. Which would you want rather have? A little bitty donut that's like a get me home tire, and 99% of the time they don't even get you back home. Or do you, or would you rather have a standard tire that is made for your vehicle? than a regular tire. That's how I look at this, because this is last ditch. This is last caddy bar door here. And you know, with that much cordage, I mean, I don't know. I think this is like 40 feet. I'm wanting to say is what this is. And then this here, I know it's more than 60 feet. I know of, but other than that, you know, enough said. But there you have it. There's my little PSK. Thank you for watching.